like anything, but she's the best. So this is just a lesson to show you that you don't have to be big and strong to be awesome.
It looks like she's gonna bite.
So what we're gonna do with her right now, because we talked about the gear, is we're gonna put a harness on her. And her t-shirt, because she only goes in harness with a t-shirt on. So remember, we put our t-shirt on her so her little harness doesn't rub. Alright, so this is Mountain and her little t-shirt.
Aww. He's so cute.
Looks like a real t-shirt.
And then we have her harness.
Wow, harness.
And then you see her in her racing gear.
What in the harness? What's the harness do?
And then we can hook her up to the line so you can see what it looks like. And then remember those little booties to protect their feet?
Yeah.
So we'll put booties on the back feet. And then we can put one on the front too.
There you go.
Wait, he has a t-shirt on his knees.
So, Mountain is not ready to race. So we're going to hook her up to the sled.
Do you have four?
I have 15 dots here, but we're only going to get a few out.
Haven't we all said that before?
There we go. So Mountain is ready to go. And imagine that you have 9 other dogs attached to the line. You have quite a bit of power pulling that sled. And there we go.
Me either. I'm going to keep the dog.
And we'll get the other girls out. So today we're going to get Mountain, her sister Leckerly, and I brought her mom, their mom actually, who's a retired dog now. She's super sweet. She's raised pretty much 80% of my kennel. So she's a very special dog and she made the trip with us. So we're going to get those out. And those are the smallest dogs that I have. I have some bigger dogs, but these are the very special girls that I run and that I have. And the dogs go up to 45 pounds approximately. Used to run and lead as well.